I don't know why I'm dressed like a Catholic priest, but today we are visiting David Zwirner Gallery.
The works here will be calling your attention as they are presented to you. What is more, it is important to the artist how you interact with them and within the audience you are surrounded by.